Yeah. another close call, did you? Well, things are not always as they appear. Question everything. Here are all the Vermillion Watch members. One of them must be able to solve this clue.
I came as fast as I could. We can analyze this metal fragment with acid. That should give us some insight into its origin. From British silver, but the flecks of dirt on it originate from Africa. Fascinating.
Where will your investigation take you next? Dr. Moreau is a well-respected biologist and conservationist, known for her numerous African expeditions. Rumor has it, she'd do anything to further her work. Anything.
Surprised to see you here. I expect you want answers, but I have none. We lost Phileas during the confusion, but there's no time to waste. I'm continuing my research with what little resources I have. I do understand your position, though. Feel free to look around. My estate has always been open to public, usually for educational purposes. John will keep an eye on you. We wouldn't want anything happening to you, would we?
Yeah. Thank you.
Still, just in time. I haven't been completely honest with you, but that matters little now, because I've found the cure. Observe. No, it's having the opposite effect. It's getting bigger. We must evacuate.
Oh.
drink it yet. Use your strength to help us. Been so rash. I've had that mutated wolf for a while. I thought it would be enough to find the cure, but instead I lured the pack here. Now John is in trouble. He's strong, but even he can't fight the whole pack. Please help him. First, we must cure the lake to start up the generator again.